To get to the training section, from the main menu, go to Other Options, then click Training. This section of CHARMS allows users to arrange and coordinate training for large numbers of carers, children or staff in a single place. This screen can be used to add, edit, view and search for course records using the search filters, such as course ID, course type or course title. The search results will show the course name and type, the date and times, which agency this course is specific to, the name of the venue, the number of vacancies on the course, the current number of bookings, and whether this course has been ticked for self-enrolment. You can use the date filters to show any courses taking place between the dates selected. If a course has been archived, it will not by default show on the course search screen. To view archived courses, tick the Include Archived box when searching. To get to the Settings screen, click Settings on the left-hand menu. If you have not used the Settings screen before, it will appear blank. This screen is used for creating an email template when sending course confirmations. Click Add New to select the course that you wish to add settings to. On this screen we have Type, the type of course taken from your Qualification Types lookup list. Course Title, the title of the course taken from your Qualifications lookup list. Company Name, the name of the company delivering the training. From Email, the email address that the recipient will see as the sender. Subject, the email subject line. Email text, the body of the email, where you can include details of the course content. Waiting list email text, the body of the email for recipients who are on the waiting list. Choosing a type and course title will create a specific email template for that course title. If these fields are left blank, a default email for all courses will be created. If you would like your organization's logo to appear in the email, tick Include Theme Logo. If you wish to have files attached to the confirmation email, such as the course outline, find the relevant documents on this screen by clicking Search, then ticking the relevant document. If no files appear in this list, they will first need to be uploaded to the section of the training area called Documents. Any documents or files that you wish to send to trainees should be uploaded to the Documents section by first clicking Upload a new file, then selecting your file to add this to your training documents list. Once a file has been uploaded, you can download the file, view the file, edit the file online within CHARMS, or delete it. Clicking on the arrow at the start of the row will open the document details screen, where you can add a description and set or change its course linking. Linking to a course will link the document to that specific course. Linking to a course title will link the document to all courses with that title. Linking to a course type will link the document to all courses assigned to that course type. Linking to a module will link the document to all courses assigned to that module.